once was a lady, took the train to Abilene, and thought she heard her baby burning in some far-off dream. She gathered up a rucksack, took the steps into the street, and smelled the burning horses through the smell of kerosene. She made her way to Pine Street, to the winds are tall and brown, and thought she saw a fire on the third rise coming down. She checked into the flop house, keys taken from the rain, and heard the screams of her husband like a far off distant ring. She took the key to keyhole, pushed the flimsy door aside, and swore she heard her baby screaming from outside. She washed her face and tied her hair, sitting on the bed, and felt that her babies were burning, flames licking towards her head. She took the shiny sixer, she cleaned it again and again, put the gun to her temple, and now she too was dead.